American has developed their new giant laser weapons. The Army is asking for a 300-kilowatt solid-state laser and has awarded a contract to General Atomics to deliver it. If successfully developed, it will be powerful enough to destroy a range of objects, from small drones to flying missiles. Distributed Gain High Energy Laser Weapon System, or DGHELWS, the weapon is billed as a protective tool, a kind of defense between soldiers in the field and weapons that mean them harm. By focusing a powerful beam of light steadily on an object, the laser can burn through it, given enough time and enough power. General Atomics will build the laser, and defense giant Boeing will incorporate targeting and tracking tools and software, which allow the laser to find and hold focus on a moving target. This is crucial to preventing the laser from losing focus on a target before that target is destroyed. A 300-kilowatt high-energy laser weapon system allows for successful engagement of a wide variety of threats ranging from cruise missiles, manned aircraft, unmanned aircraft and rockets. A 300-kilowatt high-energy laser weapon system allows for successful engagement of a wide variety of threats ranging from cruise missiles, manned aircraft, unmanned aircraft and rockets. In demonstrations, it used the beam power to burn through the metal exterior of rockets, the wings of small flying drones, and the engine casing on a little boat. And in 2021, the Navy demonstrated a 160-kilowatt laser weapon on a ship. Lasers have upfront development costs and require substantial electrical power to become a weapon. Once those two hurdles have been cleared, a laser potentially offers an extremely favorable cost-per-shot ratio, with the intense beams of light burning through more expensive targets. Drones, loitering munitions, and missiles can be shot down in a variety of ways, but the cheaper these weapons get, the harder it is to counter them effectively with a similarly cheap missile interceptor. Interception is the harder part of this challenge, as a countering weapon needs to both track the target and accelerate to destroy that incoming target.